Psychology entails the tight aggressive player. Introduction. This is the style of winners. It's very difficult to become a tight aggressive player because it's not a natural style. One must control his motives and emotions in order to become a tight aggressive player. These players play only when they've got a competitive edge, like business organizations, so you should try to avoid them. Recognize the tight aggressive player. Since they are the best players, they are the hardest to recognize. You may sometimes think that they are loose aggressive and sometimes put them on a tight passive game. If someone is a tight aggressive player, you should know that he has learned the game and mastered it. Therefore, he hides his motives and creates an image that fits the situation. In order to recognize him, you should pay attention to his betting patterns. You are probably dealing with a tight aggressive player if they don't play many hands. When they play a hand, they often bet or raise. They can fold good hands and have good percentages of winning when there is a showdown. Another way of spotting a tight aggressive player is to watch if they are still paying attention to the game even after they folded their cards. Playing against the tight aggressive player. Reading their hands is very hard. They play differently with the same cards according to their ability to analyze the situation. Because of this, you should avoid playing against them and play your best hand when they are in the game. Focus on them when you are playing, especially when you fold. Vary your game. Don't let them read you easily. Avoid raising unless you have a premium hand. If they call you, they will probably take the pot and usually raise you. Check raise and bluff less, but use the semi-bluff when possible. Learn their game. Where to sit. Sitting to the left of a tight aggressive player and acting only after they have usually allows you to avoid playing against them. If you do play against them, you are usually in position. If you sit to their right, you can prevent them from stealing your blinds and button. In conclusion, you should make the decision after analyzing the style of the other players at the table. Learn and share Texas Hold'em videos for free. MyHold'emTips.com